My favorite part about playing Draculaura is the ability to become a live-action version of her.
Never knock on a closed coffin.
I absolutely love her, her style. Her look was just overall amazing. I think it's just so surreal.
Creep It here.